Shalom Avracha, I would like to wish you well. Hashem bless you. I would like to tell you a beautiful story. One day, I was in shul, and I saw a man that he looked like a Chinese, Japanese, you know, that he was not, for me, it was somebody that he was converted. So I asked him a question. I told him, "You born Jew?" He said, "No." He said, "You can see my face, you can see my color. I was not born Jew, but I convert myself. And Baruch Hashem, my wife, she's as well, she converts herself. We've been, both of us, in the university, we met there. And then we decided to look for a religion. And then we found the Jewish religion and we convert. So I asked him, "But what pushed you to be Jew? It's hard to be Jew. You are not allowed to do this, you're not allowed to touch a woman, you have to go to respect Nida, you have to eat kosher. It's not easy to be Jew. What pushed you?" He said, "Well, Rabbi David, when I was 20 years old, I was in university, and I was invited by somebody for Pesach. And I spent Pesach in a Jewish home, and I saw them reading the Haggadah. I heard the story. So I started to be more interested about this, the Judaism. Then I said to myself, that's it. And I told you, are you happy?" He said, "I am more than happy. I feel bad that I was not born a Jew, but thanks God, Hashem helped you to discover." So I told him, "But from a story of the Haggadah, you become Jew. How do you explain this?" He said, "Well, Rabbi David, what you see is the truth. It depends how people listen to the story. It depends. I mean, this is not a baby story. It's a real story. Now I understand," he said, "that why the Torah ask us to be Gatali Binecha, to tell you, to children, the story of the exit of Egypt. I mean, telling a story to a baby that will make a difference." The answer is yes. If the Torah said, "Tell the story to your children," that means by telling the story of the exit of Egypt to your children can bring a big hashpah, a big spiritual influence. Look at me, he said. "I was not born Jew, and the story of the Haggadah, it made an impact on me, and I become Jew. So that means that when you listen to a Jewish story, I mean, if you take it as a story, maybe it will not make an impact on you. But if you listen to it, you think about it, you take it as your story, so that could make a big effect. My friend, Baruch Hashem, we're both Jew, and Baruch Hashem, every day we talk about the exit of Egypt. So Baruch Hashem, now, please God, we will be talking about the exit of this exile with Mashiach. Amen.